All right, everybody, welcome back to another video in my backlog. We are on number 271 today, and today we are playing Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart for the PlayStation 5. Just came out recently, and just got it recently, thanks to a last minute bid on eBay. Sorry, I had to get some water. Yes, it's water. Maybe in a pop bottle, but it's still good for water. Alright, let's go ahead and get started. Ooh, first time I felt that on the controller. Oh, it still vibrates when you, stuck. Upgrade to Deluxe Edition. Should be fine for now. Okay. There's some difficulty. Balance choice for more experienced players. Perfect. Okay, let's just do Rebel Agent then. Or goodbye, bye, come and go. All right. Controller settings. Field vibration resistance on L2. All vibrations are enabled. Do everything from the wind blowing through your hair to the gravel underneath your feet. Okay. Graphics. This is 400. I think that's what I need. Alright, let's go ahead and get started.
Facility.
Sorry, I forgot something. Just so everybody can read along. Okay.
Immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
So far, I'm like how smooth it is.
Go, go, go! Your ship is up ahead. Where are you going?
Just me.
Rivet?
Shh. Gotta go. Here, it'll help you get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should...
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in... years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwok, will be your host.
With me, Sidney Mars. And me, Rusty Payne.
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages!
Oh, a little bio. I like that.
Day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on a Clank film with Ratchet. A restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warlock, and the rest is intergalactic history. Ammo, of course.
wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
You got a sweet bounty on your head, wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots!
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this entry.
Dropship would put a stop to this.
I have to get out to the front of the float and take out that dropship.
Thank you.
reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Yo, pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Shadow Bomb, the Enforcer.
More goons! Incoming!
Let's try that again.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Yeah, this is definitely gonna come in handy.
You like my ride, bro?
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys.
Not nearly enough.
Watch this, bro! Oh, Sergeant coming!
This way.
Whoa! Watch your head!
This is worse than I had imagined. Sand sharks from above.
Please help!
kraken.
Or at least a very large octopus. He's leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Again?
Yeah, I kind of wish he was doing a worse job.
Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal. All right, now let's get to Nefarious.
You two, these goons are useless. This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity.
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. His defenses are weakening.
Ah!
find these.
How many times have we heard that?
No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
That won't do it.
These goons are useless! Here's what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity leave!
Quickly! We cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
So unpleasant. Take that, Nefarious. Defenses are weakening.
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
Painful. Best to avoid hits like that.
Crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably. Is certainly not good.
Great!
Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths!
How many arms you got?
Boy?
What manner of trickery? Get off me, ship! Oh, great!
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. It... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
That was just a prologue?
This place.
are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Robots I know have blue eyes.
Is that a dragon that just flew by? Maybe it is time I laid off the horn.
Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Yeah. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Yeah. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh. This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
Need something with a... Oh, kick! Check out our new enforcers! You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you! Ooh-wee! That one is so, oh, hot right now! Thanks for shopping, cutie pie!
If I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Also, please ignore the purple rifts floating in the sky. They're boring.
are you?
Hi, yeah, are you the Phantom?
I am whatever you want.
Is there a Phantom around here?
Nope, only a dancing machine. Watch out now.
You wouldn't be the Phantom by any chance, would you? Guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! Gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Something around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Here, new guy. Come on.
Test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait! Hey, wait!
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
The Lombax has an enforcer.
Yeah.
Now, where'd you go?
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks.
Shh.
What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
The enemy can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Along those panels. Come on! Walt, you want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one. Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, you Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? Help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
I like this Phantom Dash.
We are so lucky to have such a clever and malevolent ruler. The squishy is ours.
Yeah. 13 hours in line. Hot dog! That is a record.
Press 1 to switch to the... Okay, buy weapons to... Buy weapon upgrade to improve your maximum ammo, fire rate, and much more. Press X to the turn. Use L to highlight the upgrade connected at the start point. Gold cell cluster contains special upgrade. Pressure all upgrades connected to a gold cell cluster to unlock them.
Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the raritanium.
Grease max ammo. Rapid fire shots more accurate.
Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent?
Okay.
Keep your weapons in tip-top shape. That one is just begging for an upgrade.
Shatter bomb upgrade.
Looks like you got enough for that beauty.
Oh, the only weapon who has destroyed little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party, Mr. Fun Guy. Just throw him out and he will strike your enemies so hard they will have to deal with his antics. Which is the perfect time for you to join in on the...
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, was never here!
1% of your yearly salary! Seriously?
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Me. I am not.
not kill the thing.
Citizens of Nefarious City, this is the voice of the Resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need to talk. The Resistance, the growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship. The nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Mandatory shift at the factory?
That'll work. All right, All I gotta do now, whoa, this is fast, is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Hey, Sugar! I forgot to mention earlier, I hit a spy bot in the factory for our Resistance friends. Maybe you could pick it up.
Resistance spy bot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
I'm gonna have to go to the statue.
I have been saving. Their evasion is a criminal offense.
To the loading platform fast!
Yeah.
Oh no. Better keep moving.
Oh no, panic.
Spybot must have Omega level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift mode. Production is up to 100%.
Together, robot. 18 hours until your lunch break.
Come on!
just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Either. One more try. Or that'll work.
A dissenter! Alerting all active units! Look out, troopers!
The access console.
Back in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Lord, pacifying tiny rebels!
What the yikes? Yikes! Wow. Oh no.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now you will regret this insolence, rebel.
It was a round trip. Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can! Prepare for the Emperor's glorious embrace!
Into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. Seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then he'll be all set. I guess I can try to take out the rest now. Huh. What's with the capsule? Did a virus make that?
Pretty fun.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
Dimensionator still worked.
Clank.
Huh?
Whoops.
Master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
Bring me that lumber!
This Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Get anyone!
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing? Gah!
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. Got a lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough. Whoa. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Need a beam that will not quit?
Legends tell of a weapon that contains energy so powerful. A beam of it will obliterate enemies with the mere press of a button. And it is called
the Negatron!
Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! That is one mighty fine enhancement! No need to buy that again.
Some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave. Be careful.
And last Speedo runs into that rift thingy. All right, Smarty Bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
Come up with this stuff. Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha! Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Collect more by completing Hack Dimensions Crank. Okay. I think I'll go with that.
we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts!
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. You can find us, Lombax.
There's another Lombax. Tell us where your friend is, Grossfeeder.
Where are these doofuses coming from?
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
We know you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
The enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet! That one is just begging for an upgrade! Make sure to tell your friends!
6,000...
You got the bolt, sugar! Treat your...
Who doesn't love a day in the sun? Rooting your enemies into the ground with the topia.
Nope.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Ah.
greetings. Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you will begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Justa, do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. Hey. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
I wonder if some extra speed could help that device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
Natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
Words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Should give me a lift. Huh. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
That's it, Clank! You repaired the anomaly! And now we're one step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm!
So then I says, listen, Mort, you, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you? Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
We'll call it good for number 271 of the backlog. It's getting really late. It's been almost 2 hours now that I'm playing this, and I need to get some sleep. So thank you all for watching, and we will see you again next time.